13 and a half. Never got a phone call from her, never got a text message, no email, not no telegraph. She was 5 years younger than my no good dad. I was adopted as a baby, didn't take too long. My mama never looked at me like I was no different. A couple miscarriages happened, but it's like she played along. And for my pops, it was like he got the right his wrongs. But it didn't last, and it's the 90s, so like every time a nigga fall out with his bitch, even if he got a kid, yeah, my nigga get to dipping fast. So if I see him, gotta beat his ass, my unforgiving ass. So it's just me and my mom's moving around. Soon as we getting settled in, skip town, I'm not even mad at her. Really thinking maybe the man I am now taught me how to stand down. Only see my pops like every 3 years. Looking in the mirror as a kid, like, is it my fault this man don't wanna be here? Realizing as I got older, niggas just niggas. So if he died today, I probably couldn't shed 3 tears. In this life, I got 3 fears. Dying way too young, not making it with rap, and ending up the same nigga he is. That's why, yeah. I gotta end up like the rich and famous. Buy mom's a crib, everything in it stainless. Move her to Cali, better yet Vegas, where she can hit the slots till she motherfucking make it. House so big, shit, something like a maze, bitch. Never again late, on no payments. No more pills means everyday painless. Your life ain't nothing but a bitch, ain't it? Young nigga made it out the motherfucking pavement. And if you tryna stop a nigga from doing any one of the above, I'ma rob you like my bitch is naked. My shit too far for me to ever have a fake shit. I ain't tryna be good, I'm tryna be the greatest. Wiz told me if it's not that, then you nameless. In faces and places, seeing faces and places, bitch.
Money can't ease your pain. Money can't ease your pain. Money can't ease your pain, black boy. Money can't ease your pain. Money can't ease your pain. Money can't ease your pain, black boy.
Alright, bitches, I know y'all hear my hoes singing, that's why these phones is ringing. This your boy DJ Ballsack, live from the city of ass and titties in hundreds and fifties. If you at Lenox Mall shopping, them young niggas is picking your pocket. That's why I'm up here doing what players do. I want to send a special shout out to my young nigga Suave. That album is motherfucking banging, and we here all night. 1-800-HUSTLER, lock your shit.